Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. 2018's monsoon season has brought heavy rains and dust storms in USA's Phoenix region of Arizona. Wind gusts of about 70 miles per hour were recorded. Torrential rains flooded the streets and brought the traffic to a standstill. This is followed after West Valley community of Buckeye was battered by a monsoon storm that left behind the major damage. About 20 people were displaced. More than 84,000 customers were affected after the storm knocked out power lines in Buckeye. A roof was also blown off an apartment complex in Phoenix, and flights were delayed and diverted at Phoenix Sky Harbor International Airport. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.